She has decided that she'd go to sleep.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. I am here. Anybody have any questions? I'm just cleaning my nib. That's it. Yeah, you see better, huh? Anybody have any questions? Did everybody have a good Father's Day today? Hopefully, whoever's a dad did have a good Father's Day. Let me see here. There you go. All right. Here we go. To start ordering some new nibs. I still haven't come up with a name for this sucker. But he's a villain. And I'm hoping before I die, I can actually do either a comic book or graphic novel. If it's a hit or not, don't care. I just need to get it out there. Know what I mean? So I'm just putting these ideas down. Everybody doing all right today? Hope so. Yikes. Too much ink. Okay, there we go. Damn it, cats, really? I guess I'm gonna have to go to. Okay, there we go. Nope. Ah, fuck this. Sorry, been a long day. Let's see. Big Mac Daddy 628. It's a character I'm creating. Like I said, I'm hoping to get a comic book done. But I never really sat down to. I have everything in my head. So I never really sat down to do. Characters. I have the characters, but I haven't drawn them out yet. Like, this is a villain. This is another villain that I did. And then this is the hero. See, I've been trying to come up with a decent mask. Finally, I did. So now I'm creating some of the villains. Then I'm gonna put them in some action scene. I mean, sequences and all that. I wanna try to get as much done, cause hopefully. We get approved for a loan so you can move out of the apartment and get a house. That's what we're aiming for. That's what we're aiming for. Oh, great. Be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. I don't know. I guess with all the thinking about work, and all that, my juices just, art juices just didn't want to flow no more. So finally, I've been wanting to draw, I've been forcing myself, which I usually don't want to do because it never comes out. Good. And you try to force yourself too much, but I just gotta say to myself, like, okay, just get the juices flowing again. And plus, these are just sketches, you know. They don't have to be, you know, like. Holy God, bless America, you know. Just so you could get your IDs down so you won't lose them of your old age. You know? So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Thank you, Pennywise. Thank you very much. Just realize I went on this one part. So basically, this character I'm designing here, his power is his bones. It's his bones. It's his bones. He has pretty heavy bones, even as a... Oh, thank you, Pinmi. Pinmi? 7150? Thank you. Oh, thank you for the Happy Father's Day. Thank you. Thank you. And congratulations on being the top viewer. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the gifts. Thank you. Anyway, as I was saying, his bones are, as a kid growing up, he was rambunctious and all that, and thing is, he would get into situations where even his parents were like, hey, you did not break your bones. What the hell? And whenever his dad tried to pick him up as a kid, he was like, damn, you're heavy. You know, little things like that. But never knew why. But as a teen, you know, his parents got divorced. Dad started doing stuff he wasn't supposed to. Well, he would do stuff he wasn't supposed to. You know, he was robbing and all that. Wife found out. Left him. Well, that's what daddy said, but later on in my story, it's really the dad that killed her by accident, of course, because she was leaving. Found out what he was planning to do and all that stuff. So, they had an argument. And of course, she pushed her, yada, yada, yada. She dies in an accident. Stuff like that. Anyway, so daddy gets more into his work, which is stealing or orchestrating robberies and stuff. So he was being left alone after a while. Stuff like that. So, he was getting to fights at school, things like that. But it was tough to knock him out. He was being bullied because everybody found out that mom left him, so he had the rich kids making fun of him. Yeah, stuff like that. They're just busting his chops, telling him it was his fault, mommy left, yada, 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 whatever. So, it happened a little bit that he was in a fight in school. It was against like three kids. Oh, you stupid cat. Anyway, so he was fighting him. And then all of a sudden, he didn't notice right off the bat, but his knuckles. His knuckles started forming like extra bones. Calcium deposits. So, when he hit his aggressor, he knocked him the fuck out. Broke his teeth, nose, and all that. And he said, like, oh, he had a brass knuckles, yada, yada, yada. They started calling him a cheat and all that. Well, anyway, that's the way it starts. You know, he's like, what the hell happened? He's like, okay. And after a while, it just goes back into his, you know, under his skin. Dad's barely at home, like I said. So, one night, dad's supposed to break into a competitor's, well, not his competitor's, but whoever hired him, jewelry store, and steal the store's inventory. And so, yeah, he follows them. He follows them to the job. And sees them breaking in and all that. Sees them breaking in. And then, when they get everything, the guy's dad's crew was gonna kill him. They're gonna kill him and leave him there. And they were not gonna take the jewelry to the employer. They're going to keep it for themselves. Mm-hmm. So when the son sees this, he jumps in the line of fire, protecting his dad. And these extra bony plates pop out. And he's like, what? Well, he didn't really say what. He just turned around, started attacking. And the thing is, instead of the calciums around his knuckles, he actually formed this big claw that comes out of his forearm. And he kills the first guy, the other guy see, and they start shooting. And they end up hitting the claw, this one right here, right, first time, and it actually breaks and it causes him tremendous pain. He's like, he's in agony. His dad's like, hey, what's wrong, and this and that. Do it again, they're coming. After the other guy's got their composure, you know, without thinking. The claw forms again, but stronger, thicker. And he slices up the pistol and he cuts through the guy like nothing. Yeah, he slices through him like nothing. And him and his dad are like, what happened? Then after that, well, the dad is like, these guys were going to double cross me. What you did was right. Yada, yada. I can't believe it. You could do this. You're going to be helping me now. You're going to be in my new crew. And that's what the son not really wanted to do, to become a criminal, but he just wanted his dad's attention after his mom left or died, of course, that he doesn't know that she's dead yet, yada, 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 yeah, that's how it goes on, becomes a criminal, stuff like that. So yeah, that's the way that one's gonna go. Yeah. And later on he figures out how to control his bones. Like here he puts extra, he makes his ribcage thicker and it literally protrudes out of the skin. And it's better than Kevlar. It could stop your regular shotgun, 9mm, up to a Magnum. But of course, it has its limits. He has his appetite is bigger because his body makes it. You know, so he needs to be constantly eating, but he eats a lot of more protein, drinks a lot of milk too. He doesn't have to worry about being lactose intolerant. That's a joke, guys. That's a joke. Anyway, so he does that. His shoulder blades pop out here, and then his face. He actually can make bone grow out of his face. So, like a mask. And all that. And then he can make these claws, or he can make them into like a blade from his arms. And he makes these gauntlets here. For his forearms. Okay. So the next design I'm going to do is mostly probably going to be in his back, full body and all that. 2 o'clock. Damn. I want to work soon. Okay. But I'm just going to tell you this. Because of that. He's going to have a final form. This is his like second form. Let me put it that way. He has some other ones I'm going to come up with the way I want it. I'm going to do that. And I think he didn't like it. But his final form is going to be the death of him. And it's all going to be Daddy's dearest fault. And you'll see why. Like I said, I'm hoping to get this done and get published. Okay. Tell me if you guys like the face on him. It's like too common, I think. So this won't be my final one. I'm gonna come up with another one. But like I said, I'm hoping, send some tips, guys, you know, because hopefully, like I said, we're going to be moving into a house because this apartment crap just ain't doing it. It keeps on going up year after year after year. I got to think about my family. So if I have time, it's all going to be for today, tomorrow, and then I'm going to have to put my stuff away. So I probably won't be coming on TikTok for a while. Okay. If I do, I was probably trying to talk about something else. Well, art, but something else. Okay. Alrighty. I like the gauntlets. I like the weapons I picked. Probably gonna make it that he could make bones come out of his body, but of course it's taxing and painful. He doesn't like to do it because it's coming out of the skin, stuff like that. Okay, we call it a night. I gotta work on this coming out of it came out crooked. Should have gone this way. Okay. All right, gents. You guys have a good night, okay? That's it for now. Oh, yeah. I like to use this. But I gotta get some new ones because the ink's not flowing anymore. I listened to YouTube. I think because I already used it too much. I did something wrong. As well as this one. This one's still new. I gotta check on this one though. This one I barely used it. Like 4 or 5 times. It shouldn't be doing acting the way it was acting earlier. And this became my favorite pencil. Found out it's the 4H, the Mitsubishi ones, Uni. Greg Capello uses these. I can see why now. Became my favorite ones now. But I still have a whole bunch of other pencils I've have purchased in the past that I gotta use up anyway. But anyway, so for right now, that's what I got, okay? Before I continue, I'm going to do something real quick. Where are you? This sponges in a while. They're breaking out on me. Anyway. It does make it pop out a little bit more. Oh well. I think I have a bag of them somewhere. Oh man, they took my damn. Really? Where's my toilet paper roll? Used for my shading. Jesus. I learned that from Jim Lee. There you go. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Like I said, and if you, any of you guys are dads, happy Father's Day. Alright, good night and peace out. Good night.